But the lovers are caught in the act. And Ramathias demands that they celebrate their wedding the very next day, even if it does mean that Hannah will have to sleep with the overlord, Nicanor. Act 2 begins with Mattathias musing to himself whether he's doing the right thing, or whether, as in Ecclesiastes, everything is vanity. It's the same verse Hans Sachs quotes in Act 3 of Die Meistersinger, of course. Eliezer enters as they sing a prayer to him.